Good morning. Let's take a look ahead here. We are going to see clouds mixed with sun today. Not quite as bright as the past couple of days. If you're traveling down to Fenway, of course, game looks like it's going to be okay. There could be a brief shower down toward the Boston area, but otherwise, I think just mainly cloudy skies. Good day for the Sox to begin. Of course, the first pitch is thrown at 3:07 this afternoon. And we'll be rooting for them, of course. Tomorrow, probably going to see some clouds giving way to at least some partial sun for the day. And then more clouds coming in for Sunday with some drizzle and rain likely later in the day. So it might turn quite damp on Sunday, especially late in the afternoon, and probably not going to see those temperatures climb too far. We'll get to that in a moment. First, we'll break it down by region for you here. Androscoggin, Cumberland, and York counties expected to have highs near that 70-degree mark, maybe even some low 70s down to the south again. Southernmost part of the area has a slight risk of a shower. Heading northward, we'll see a mix of clouds and sun here. Temperatures 60s in the mountains, maybe getting to the low 70s in some of our foothill communities. And for Kennebec County, Sagadahoc, Lincoln, and Knox counties will have temperatures close to 70, maybe a bit cooler mid-coast with a wind off the water. So here we go with our forecast. Today, again, we'll see that high and mid-level cloud cover mixing with the sun. Temperature around 70, but Portland area may cool off to the 60s with a developing sea breeze. Tonight, we drop those temperatures around 50 degrees as skies become mostly cloudy. And, about the same as last night, maybe a few degrees warmer with some of those clouds. And for Saturday, we'll have sunshine mixing with clouds and temperatures in the 60s to around 70. Sunday, though, a little damp. We'll increase our threat of showers as we go through the day, maybe some drizzle as well. And with the wind off the water, temperatures will struggle to get much above the 60-degree mark. I think we'll see more rain likely to start the work week on Monday.